Hi children, welcome to Narayana Digital Classes. Today we are discussing 7th class chemistry, assignment number 15. The topic name is atomic structure. Here given question number 1. The discharge tube experiment in which cathode rays are emitted has shown that. Here given question option 1. All nuclei contain positive charge. Second option. All forms of matter contain electrons. Third option, protons are positively charged. And fourth option, mass of proton and that of neutron are almost equal. Here given question given, the discharge tube experiment in which cathode rays are emitted has shown that here option 2 is correct. All forms of matter contain electrons. Option 2 is correct. Next, second question is given here. Which of the following is correct for cathode rays in discharge tube? Which of the following is correct for cathode rays in discharge tube? Option 1 is given. Independent of the nature of the cathode. Option 2. Independent of the nature of the gas. Option 3. Is observed in presence of electric and magnetic field. And option 4 is given. All the above. Here, which of the following correct for cathode rays? Option 4 is correct. Next, question number 3 given. Mulliken's oil drop experiment is used to find. Here given first option. E by m ratio of an electron. Second option. Mass of an electron. Third option. Velocity of an electron. And fourth option. Charge of an electron. According to Mulliken oil drop experiment, we are finding the charge of an electron. Option 4 is correct. Next question. Question number 4. The heavier subatomic particle is. Option 1 is given. Electron. Option 2. Meson. Option 3. Neutron. And option 4. Proton. In this one, the heavier subatomic particle is neutron. Neutron is the heavier subatomic particle. Option 3 is correct. Next question. Which of the following are the characteristics of cathode rays? Option 1 is given. Cathode rays form shadow. It is correct. Cathode rays form shadow. Correct. Now, the characteristics of cathode rays depends upon nature of the electrode. It is correct. It is incorrect. Next one. Cathode rays are affected by electric field. It is correct. And fourth one, the ratio of charge to mass, that is charge by mass, is different for different gases. It is also incorrect. Now, option is, which of the following are the characteristics of cathode rays? 1 and 3 correct. Option 4 is correct. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, children.